member Arbus. This time I will ask the teams to be to come here, please. Now, how it works. You hit the pins, and if you hit, for example, the pin that has the word, the verb write, you have to give me a sentence with the verb write. If you hit one pin, you give me one sentence correct, you score 1 point. If you hit three pins, you can produce three different sentences and you score 3 points. Okay? Now, depending on the level of your students, you can ask them, okay, if you hit three pins, hello.
Hello.
If you hit three pins, you can make three separate sentences. Or if they are a more advanced level, you can ask them to combine the three words and make either a short story or a paragraph. Orally, okay? They just say the sentence. Okay? So, one representative of each team here, please. Who is going to be? Felipe. Okay. Felipe is going to start. So, let's see how many pins we have. Okay. So, Felipe. You have to put, since you are teachers, okay, I'm going to ask a more difficult. You have to put in the same sentence, write and run.
Can or be affirmative.
Affirmative.
Can be affirmative.
And I changed the verbs, okay? Karin is changing, so.
You write well, as well as you run.
Okay, thank you. Okay, so Felipe scored this team, the yellows have two. A representative from okay, Andy, go. Okay. She has to give a sentence which has eat and teach.
In a question?
No, in a sentence, affirmative sentence with these two verbs.
She eats and teaches too.
She eats and teaches too. Okay. Scored 2 points. Somebody from this group? Okay, here we go. Okay. Plays.
She plays really bad.
She plays really bad. Okay. So I have different verbs and different senses. Somebody from this team?
You.
Drink, learn, and sing.
When she drinks too much, she sings very well. There is so much in English.
Okay, so she scored 3 points. Okay, somebody from this team?
I'm on the ball.
Okay, you have the ball, so go on. Easily? And
affirmative?
Affirmative, yes.
She plays a lot, so she's gonna sleep.
She plays
a lot, so she went to sleep.
Okay.
Okay.
So, what's your name?
Edolota.
Okay. Now, Christine?
You.
Okay, Bruno, go on.
She doesn't like to clean her house.
She doesn't like to
clean
her house.
It's me.
Who likes to clean the house?
Nobody.
Okay, the last one from this team. Scored 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.